morning. Call you up in the middle of the night, like a firefly without a light. You were there like a blowtorch burning. I was a key that could use a little turning. So tired I couldn't even sleep. So many secrets I couldn't keep. Promised myself I wouldn't weep. One more promise I couldn't keep. It seems no one can help me now. I'm in too deep, there's no way out. This time I've really led myself astray. Runaway train, never going back. Runaway on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. Can you help me how to remember how to smile? Make it somehow all seem worthwhile. How on earth did I get so jaded? Life's mystery seems so faded. I can go where no one else goes. I know what no one else knows. Here I am just drowning in the rain, with a ticket for a runaway train. And everything seems cut and dry. Day and night, earth and sky. Somehow I just don't believe it. Runaway train, never going back. Runaway on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. For a runaway train, like a madman laughing at the rain. Little out of touch, a little insane. It's just easier than dealing with the pain. Runaway train, never going back. Wrong way on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. Train never coming back. Runaway train tearing up the track. Runaway train burning in my veins. I'd run away, but it always seems the same. Ooh, runaway train. Oh, I'm on a runaway train. Runaway. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. But I do know where I am today. I'm on day 194 of my 366-day live stream singing challenge. How's everybody doing this morning? What's happening? Let me do another song before I say hello to everybody. That's not the right key. Would you? Here we go. Would you lay with me in a field of stone if my needs were strong? Would you lay with me? Should my lips grow dry, would you wet them, dear, in the midnight hour, were dry. Would you go away to another land, walk a thousand miles through the burning sand, wipe the blood away from my dying hand, if I gave myself to you? Would you bathe with me in the stream of life when the moon is full? Would you bathe with me? Will you still love me when I'm down and out in my time of trials? Will you stand by me? Would you go away to another land, walk a thousand miles through the burning sand, wipe the blood away from my dying hand, if I gave my love to you? Would you lay with me in a field of stone?
That's actually written by David Allan Coe, made very popular by Tanya Tucker. Okay, let's see who's in the house. Oh my gosh, look at all these people here. I'm so excited. Amy Mango was first in the house. Amy, right in there at the same time. Linda, good morning. Ron, good morning. Joanne, Laura, cover by CQ, thanks for tuning in. Danny, good morning. Hope you liked that last song. Slipper Person, good morning. I'm glad you're checking in. Hurdleon, Ange, Jersey, good morning. Peg, Ruth, good morning. How are you doing today? Dawn, good morning. Good morning. Croaker, and Lisa, I think I said Ange already. Denny, yay, I learned it. Yes, I did. I finally learned one of your faves. Well, I think that's like one of many faves that I've learned for you, Danny, because you have good choice in songs, as does everybody. Everybody, I don't know. What am I saying? Who am I? What am I? Okay, good morning, BC. How are you doing? Okay. Denise, good morning. Now, I know I had a message on my Facebook, and I'm forgetting who I told that I would do a song for, and I'm forgetting which song. So if I messaged you on Facebook yesterday and told you I would do you a song that you requested yesterday on the Facebook chat, but I accidentally missed it, please put it in the chat again or go to my streamer song list. I would love to play that for you. I'd pull it up on my phone, but it would take me too long, probably. So, oh yeah, this is a good one, Opinionated. This will be a good one. Good morning, Opinionated. How are you doing today? Let's do a little Good-Hearted Woman. I'm a good-hearted woman. Oh. Of course, I have no words to this one. That's okay. I think I know it. She... Gosh, what was that? That was weird. That was because I had to look at chicken blood all morning. I'm still kind of nauseous because Adele sent me pictures of her attacked chickens, and that was like way too much for me first thing in the morning. Well, she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time in Maine. Loves him in spite of his wicked ways she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter will pass through this world hand in hand. Good-hearted woman, loving good-timing man. He likes the bright lights, the night lights, and good times. done. No, she don't. I would. That's just me. She just talks about the good times they've had. All the good times to come. All together now. Yeah, she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. Yeehaw! Loves him in spite of his wicked ways. She don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter that pass through this world. Having a good day today. Thank you for being here. Let's do this again, one more time. Well, he likes the nightlife. Wait. He likes the nightlife, the night lights, good time and friends. Oh no, here it goes. He likes the bright lights, the nightlife, and good time and friends. Got it. She'll welcome him back home again. She never complains about the bad times or the bad things he's done. Are you dancing opinionated? She just talks about the good times they've had. All the good times come. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Yeah, she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time. Ways she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world hand in hand. Good-hearted woman, loving a good time and man. Good-hearted woman, loving a good time and man. Okay, there we go. That was for Opinionated. I'm feeling, if you guys can't tell, I'm feeling just a little silly this morning. It's a silly hump day. Hello, Turfy Joe. Hello. We do share revenue from the Twitch Turbo. Each time. Okay. Okay, well, thanks for looking into that, Turfy Joe. I appreciate you looking into that. Good morning, Adele. I'm sorry about your chickens. Everybody, let's give Adele some love because her chickens got attacked and one of them's not doing great. He likes the nightlife, the bright lights, and good time, and friends. When the party's over, she'll welcome him back in. Lord knows she don't understand him. Lord knows she don't understand him. She does the best that she can. See, I don't get that. I wouldn't be that kind of wife. I wouldn't be that kind of wife. I'm kind of a biatch in that regard. Good morning, Mayor. Good morning, Lisa. I should have been looking at the chat. I would have been able to remember the words. I had something else on the screen. I didn't have the chat up there. Oh, doggone it. Doggone it. Well, I'm feeling a little country today, so I'm thinking I had all these Fleetwood Mac songs picked out, but I think I'm going to go into my country section here and see what I haven't played in a while. What have I not played in a while? You guys need to make some requests or I'm going to play whatever I want. Oh, I want to do the Wichita Lineman because it's so hard. It's just a really hard song. Let me see if I can do it. It's just the chords are hard, you know what I'm saying? Wichita lineman. I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I can hear you in the wire. I can hear you through the wine and the Wichita lineman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it's storms that stretch down south, won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman still on the song. That was a very short version of Wichita Lineman. Okay, what else have we got going on here in the queue? You Are My Sunshine, Me and Bobby McGee. Yes, let me play that on the 12 string. Should I do the Mercedes-Benz intro? Well, Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? My friends all drive Porsches, must make amends. Worked hard all my lifetime, no help from my friends. Oh, Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? Oh, I'm talking to you, Lord. Won't you buy me a color TV? Dial in $4, it's trying to find me. I wait for delivery each day until 3. Oh, Lord, won't you buy me a color TV? Oh, Lord, won't you buy me a night on the town? I'm counting on you, Lord. Please don't let me down. Prove that you love me and buy the next round. Oh, Lord, won't you buy me a night on the town? Oh, Lord, won't you buy me the winning lottery? I'm counting on you, Lord, 'cause you know how I'll be. I'll give it all away to those less fortunate than me. Oh, Lord, won't you buy me the winning lottery? Well, I was busted flat in Baton Rouge, heading for the train, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. Well, I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was blowing a sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping tight, sang out every song that driver knew. All together now. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Share the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done. Every night it kept me from the cold.
looking for a home, and I hope he'll find it. Well, I trade all my tomorrows for one single yesterday. Holding Bobby's body next to mine. Here we go. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free.
Guys, sing it with me. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Well, that was this morning's version of Me and Bobby McGee, and I was laughing because as I looked up, I saw the chat had stopped where I completely sang Good-Hearted Woman completely wrong, opinionated. I'm so sorry. I will play that for you again tomorrow, and I will do it right this time because I left out the whole part about a long time forgotten. A long time forgotten of dreams that just fell by the way. So I need to review that song. Thank you. Thank you, Lisa. The lyricist reminder. Lisa, thank you. Crystal, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it this morning. Just goofing around here on a day 194 of my 366-day live stream singing challenge. Did you want me to play Amos Moses? I saw something about Amos Moses in there. A long time forgotten. I'm going to do a really good version of that song tomorrow. Yes, I am. What is tomorrow? Thursday. Was, now, was one of your favorites, now is one of your favorites, or now was one of your favorites, and now it's not one of your favorites. Robbie, good morning. Narg, thank you. No, it was a dog. It was a dog that attacked her chickens. Yeah. Narg was asking you if it was Adele, if it was a fox, a raccoon, or a hawk. And no, it was these dang dogs. And I'm a dog lover, but people just let them run loose around here. Blue Charette, thanks for being here. Melissa, day 194. Okay, I'm going to continue on. Red Dirt Girl by Emmylou Harris. No, it needs to go on my new song list, though. We'll put that on there, Red Dirt Girl. That sounds like a really cool song. I'm not really familiar with it, but maybe when I listen to it. Yeah, we get dogs dumped around. Look at all these cool emojis. Oh my gosh. The Naughty Nana's in the house. Hurtalon's in the house. Lulu, the Naughty Nana. Rebel's in the house. And, oh man, if I've missed you, I'm just scrolling as quickly as I can. Scissorman, Artek, they're stalking each other on my chat. Oh gosh, not those butt emojis again, Scissorman. My butt used to look like that, and then I got older. Not old. I got older, but I used to have a really nice butt. Yeah, I don't know where it went. I suffer from that no ass disease, you know. Okay, what's the next song we've got? Oh my gosh, look at all these great requests I've got. Okay, Flowers by Miley Cyrus. Now, I'm going to try to do this one by heart because this one needs to be... But, you know, you saw what happened when I did Good-Hearted Woman from memory, so we'll see. These, I don't know why these are sliding off. Because I just washed my hair. My hair's wet. It should be sticking. you resemble that remark. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Maisie. That song. I am making that song my own. What's going on in the chat now? I sent an email to Slarty. We've been looking for him, seeing how he's doing. No response yet, but I haven't checked my email yet either. Australian Shepherds. Oh, yeah. You need to get you an Australian Shepherd. They'll protect your chickens, right? Or do they chase chickens? Linda, that was for Denise. That was for Denise this morning. It's time for the new song of the day. Good morning, Rich. I always folk it up. I'm so good at folking it up. I love that. Join me for Folk You Friday, where I folk every song up. Good morning, Tina. Good morning. Okay. Okay, new song of the day. I want to try to... Would you please be on vibrate? You're annoying me. Okay. Would you... what am I talking about? Okay. Where am I? Who am I? What am I? I need more coffee. What's happening? It's early in the morning, you guys. You know, I was thinking yesterday I was tired. And I was like, why am I tired? Why am I tired besides having company, doing gigs and blah, blah, blah. I haven't had a day off in 194 days, people. I've had to get up in the morning, you know? Anyway, such a hard life, huh? For us streamers. Okay, let's see. I think I capo this one up. 2 frets. The song that I'm doing for my new song of the day is The Dance by Garth Brooks. And this song is too short. It's so beautiful. Wait. Now I've asked for it. Okay, it's called The Dance. And I'm excited to play the song because these are the kind of songs that I think fit my style really good. The mellow, beautiful, sad stuff. Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared neath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, I'd have had to miss the didn't know the way. I'd have had to miss the dance. Yes, my life is better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Gosh, that is such... Oh, that song gave me chills. That song gave me chills. Did you guys like that song? That is such a beautiful, beautiful song. Hi, Tina. Tina, let me see who else is in the house. Dun, dun, dun. Nick, good morning, Nick. How are you doing today? Amy, Owen, yeah. I know... You have a half day already in by 8:30 a.m. Lisa, you are a workhorse. Well, I have to get up, you know, to do this stream. I got to be up by 5 a.m. It takes me 3 hours to get my voice warming up and moving around and stuff. I was going to request that Willingness song, but it went with Reba. Okay, I'm getting 2 for 1. Oh, really? Oh, thank you. Thanks. I'm so glad you liked it, Amy. I thought you'd like it. Right on. Okay, I will, Peg. Good morning, Peg. Good to see ya. Good to see ya. Okay. Let's see what we've got in the queue. One Promise Too Late. This is another song that I don't know why I struggle with this song, but I kind of do. Get in there. Get in there. Would you behave, you silly computer? Computers. Okay, a capo at 1, key of G. Capo 1, key of G. And, okay. Okay, let's do a little Reba. Reba on hump day. Sing along with me.
No matter how much I adore.
met you. I'm just saying that I never will forget you. Where were you when I could have loved you? Where were you when I gave my heart away? All my life I've been dreaming of you. You came along, one promise too late. You came along, one promise too late. All together now. I'm doing all these really original versions of these songs this morning, you guys. I don't know what's gotten into me. Okay, let's see here. Oh, In My Life, that was the one. Thank you, Linda, for reminding me. I certainly will do that one. Oh my gosh. Mama Stone, are you not going to work today? What's going on? If you're going to work today, let me know and I'll bump your song up. Or are you just driving and listening? Okay. Okay, yeah. Can we throw that number out and start over? What number? What number? Okay, you guys are doing some kind of game or something. Okay. I'm going to play another song while you guys play your numbers game. Good morning, little moon. I thought you said you weren't going to maybe be able to make it. I'm so glad you're here this morning. Okay, let's try In My Life. That song is one of the new songs that I've done, so I need to find it. Take me just a second. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to day 194 of my 366-day live stream singing challenge. Well, thank you so much, Little Moon. Thank you for the gift sub. I almost feel like playing this on my nylon string. I don't know. I think I'm going to just play it on this one. That's too low. Yeah, I think I'm going to do this one on the nylon string. Got to start playing these guitars over here a little bit more. I'm just not really used to them. I'm so used to my other two guitars. Oh, and I took my 12 string in yesterday to get restrung because I was scared to string it myself. And took it to Gruen Guitars. I don't know if you guys have heard of Gruen Guitars, but I asked them if I could live stream from there. I said I could help you with your advertising, and they're like, well, actually, you know, I don't want to sound stuck up, but we don't need advertising. But anyway, they did say that I could come in there, try out some of their guitars, shoot a video, and they'd put the video on Facebook. And the last time they did that, they had like 250,000 hits on it. So anyway, I'm going to be going to Gruen Guitars here sooner than later. Okay, let's do a little In My Life by the Beatles. It's not the Beatles nowadays, it's Beatles. There's no T's in our language anymore.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. There are places I'll remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever, not for better, some have gone.
and some remain. All these places had their moments with lovers and friends. I still can recall some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you, and these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. Though I know they'll never lose affection and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. New song of the day revisited. What's that? Do you want me to do the dance again? Is that what you're saying? Oh, I'm so glad you like that song, Ron. Yeah, I need to, the ending came up all of a sudden. I'm like, oh, it's already the end? What's happening? So the ending kind of caught me off guard. I didn't know it was coming so quick. Darn it. There's an episode of Family Ties when they sing that song, Beautiful. I was grown with bread on and Beatles. You grew on bread and Beatles songs? Yes, thank you so much. 12th day in a row that Little Moon has been here. That's okay if you're late. No worries. Could you, dumb phone ring? Oh, it's a short song, you guys. Let's do it. It's really short, but I have to find it again because it's gone. I'll do the short version of the dance. Well, it is just short. The dance. There it is. Okay. Thanks. I always like to play these songs a second time. I don't remember what key I did this one in. Okay. Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared neath the stars above. And for a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I the king? If I'd only known how the king would fall. Hey, who's to say, you know, I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Yes, my life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. That sounded really pretty on the classical, but it was a little low, but I don't know. It felt more like I was speaking the words, which was kind of cool. That sounded good. What'd you guys think? That sounded great. Lisa, thanks for the bits. Thank you. So I'm wondering who did get that community gift sub. Where do they go? Where do those community gift subs go? You used to sing that on karaoke all the time, Rebel. You're welcome. Oh, thank you, guys. Thanks to you guys for putting up with me this morning on day 194. My crying is a good cleanse. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Yes, encore, encore. Thank you, guys. What's going on out there? I'm hearing noises out there. Okay, I'm going to do some Rhiannon for Lulu. I think I play this. I don't remember which. I think I'm going to play it on the 12 string just for the heck of it. Stop. Stop you. Okay. Let me see what key I do this one in. Rhiannon for Lulu, the Naughty Nana. Right? Is it the Naughty Nana? The Naughty Grandma? Like that movie? Okay, let's try this. I haven't done this song in a long time. There it is. I think I need some more volume on my Vietti. I might need a new battery. Yeah, it's doing really good after it got a new strings on it. There we go.
Yeah.
like a bell through the night. Wouldn't you love to love her? She rules her life like a bird in flight. Who will be her lover?
Thanks for singing that with me. Thank you so much. Coming towards the end of my stream. There we go. We haven't had the horse running lately. Oh, thank you, Fandafiak. Thanks for the follow. Glad you're here on day 194 of my 366-day live stream singing challenge. I don't know if Mama Stone is still in the house, so I'm going to hold off on Mama Stone's request. I will play it for her. If she's not here, I will play it for her first thing in the morning. Thank you. Well, you know, that's the one thing about having songs memorized, or, you know, where you can just kind of vamp on them. That makes it a lot funner. And being a solo artist, you know, having to do all the parts and the harmonies and the leads and everything, you know, it always comes out the way it's going to come. Thanks, Lulu. I'm glad you liked it. Hope you were singing along. I'm getting dizzy with all these comments. Thank you guys so much. Oh, hello. I know. I love the horsey, too. So cute. Okay, I had a request for Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain from Laura.
In the twilight glow I see parting. Blue eyes crying in the rain. Someday when we meet up yonder, we'll stroll hand in hand again. Inland knows no parting.
Okay, so that looks like, I hope you like that, Laura. Good morning, Laura. Yes, I have not forgotten Angel. In fact, I was listening to it yesterday thinking I need to do that. And I don't know if you guys have noticed, but the more you bug me for the new song that you want me to do, the more chance I will do it. Because I've got so many new songs and lists. Like, do I do this one? Do this one? So if there's something you really want to hear, just keep asking for it. Right, Danny? I've done a bunch of Danny's songs. And she's like, have you learned this yet? Have you learned it? So, right on. Okay, I'm going to do a song that was written by a friend of mine. This is going to be my last song for the day. And then we're going to raid somebody. And I'll be back for tomorrow, 195. Are requests closed yet? No, they're not closed yet. Okay, you got in just in time. I'm going to do Suzanne, then I'm going to do Billy Bob, and then that's it. And then with my luck, which would be good luck, I'm going to get raided. So otherwise, okay, we'll do two more songs. We'll do Suzanne, and we will do Billy Bob. Those are the next two songs I'm going to do, and then that's it. I'm done. I'm out of here. It's probably bad for my singing voice to talk like that, but I like that voice. Okay. I hope you guys are having a great hump day. Scissorman's been awfully quiet today. I hope you're behaving or you're jumping around on other platforms, harassing other people. I'm just teasing you. Okay, let's do Suzanne. Yeah, let's do that one.
Go by, you can spend the night forever, and you know that she's half crazy, that's why you want to be there, and she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China, and just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength. Let's the river answer that you'll always be her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think you maybe trust her, for she's touched your perfect body. Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water. He spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men shall be sailors then, till the sea shall free. Sky would open, forsaken, almost human. He sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. body with his mind. Suzanne takes you down to a place by the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night forever. And the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed. There are children in the morning. They are leaning out for love. They will lean that way forever while Suzanne still holds the mirror. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think you maybe trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with mine. And you want perfect body with the mind. You've touched her perfect body with your mind.
Yes, we have 774 people. My goal is 1,000 people by the end of this month. How about that? Mario's been lurking. What are you driving? Wow, I'm so honored. Garth Brooks, I know, I love him. He's a smart guy. I know a lot of people don't like him, but I love him. Good morning, Blooming Heart. Okay, you guys, we're going to do a little Billy Bob. Hey, thank you so much, Gigi Melodies, for the community gift sub. I appreciate that. Thank you. You guys are keeping me going. I love you so much. Okay, this song is written by my friend Rob Scott. Thank you, Lamprey. Out on the farm way down south, horses been fed, so have the cows. Billy Bobby got a little free time, got his Dobro and his jar of moonshine. Plops right down on a bale of hay, takes a big sip and starts to play. All the animals' eyes will shine, you know in the barn it's party time. Beagle reaches over and slaps the hound. Let's go to the barn, let's go now. I hear old Billy Bobby's throwing down. He's got big calloused hands, faded overalls. When it comes to the old songs, he knows them all. He can tell a joke, he can spin a yarn. Billy Bob knows how to rock the barn. Billy Bob rocks and Billy Bob rolls. Billy Bob, he got a lot of soul. Not to hear old Billy Bob play. Day. Woo! Yeehaw! Oh, baby. Yeah, now. Yeehaw! Let me see if I get this part right, because Joanne told me I messed up this last verse. I don't remember which part I'm supposed to do. Oh, here we go. Hogs quit wallering in the mud. Let's go to the barn to see what's up. Milk cows swaying and chewing their cud when Billy Bob gets cutting up. Bantam rooster eyes them hen, says, come on, gal, Billy's at it again. He's doing that chicken dip, and what can I say? Gonna make you wanna cluck, gonna make you wanna lay. All together now. Billy Bob rocks and Billy Bob rolls. Billy Bob, he got a lot of soul. Got to hear old Billy Bob play. more time. Let's do that chorus one more time.
Billy Bob rocks and Billy Bob rolls. Billy Bob, we got a lot of soul. Got to hear old Billy Bob play. His dobro at the end of the day kind of sound like.
For my 366 day live stream singing challenge. I will be back tomorrow for day 195. Thank you guys. I love you so much.
I am blessed. I am graced to have you here today. Serendipitous luck for me.
All of you,
morning after morning, in my heart, I will never be alone. I only wish I could put you in my pocket, then I'd carry you around everywhere I go. I know you don't think that I notice how you are.
Tom in Boston this morning. Thank you for the sub gifts. Thank you for the follows. I'm so happy you guys made my hump day. If I missed you in the chat, I'm so sorry. We've just got so many people tuning in these days. Love you guys lots. I will see you tomorrow. Good morning and good morning tomorrow. Love you guys. Bye. Thanks.